Hey, Sashan, what's going on? I'm looking through my Outpost Mars for Mongoose Traveler First Edition. And I noticed it's talking about the Martians and it says any two Martians of any gender may breed. When two Martians breed, the single offspring will be a particular gender depending upon the gender of each parent. So I guess there's three different genders on Mars. Anyway, that's neither here nor there. I'm waiting for my Mars. I'm waiting for my Mars source book from Total Party Skills, but Amazon's not printing anything until the end of December. There's no paper. It's all in China. So I was thinking, well, if there's no paper, that means there's PDFs, right? So, oh, by the way, this is on RPG Drive-Thru RPG. And I don't think Joshua has done any video yet explaining it. He has some explanations to do. It looks like it's a book for Ghosts of the Shadow Zone. I don't have Ghosts of the Shadow Zone. It's interesting. I'm just even with World of Darkness, I was never into ghosts or role-playing ghosts. That just wasn't a thing for me. But still, it's interesting. I like seeing new stuff coming out for this Total Party Skills system. It's kind of cool. Anyway, well, since there's no paper until what, January or February, I was thinking, well, I should probably this could, instead of printing out to paper, maybe we could just print out to a PDF. So at work today, I was thinking, what else could I add to this thing? And it needs a print button. And I was thinking, well, I wrote this in Python and I've never done any PDF in Python before. I went on the internet and there's like 10 different PDF modules for Python. Some are obsolete, some are cutting edge, some are bleeding edge, some are passe. And I was just curious, those of you that do program in Python, what PDF generator, file generator do you use for Python? And anyway, because then the character, you could print out your character sheet as a PDF. I'm learning Python. I'm learning the Total Party Skill system. I'm doing them both at the same time. So this is like a pet project. Talk to you later.